Up next, I dare you to drink water without using your hand.